Also among last night's Grammy winners, Kentucky native Carly Pearce. The country singer took home her first Grammy for Best Country Duo Group Performance with Ashley McBryde. Their winning song, Never Wanted to Be That Girl, was on Pearce's 2021 album. Pearce was born and raised in Taylor Mill in Kenton County in northern Kentucky. She left Kentucky at 16 years old for a job at Dollywood.
Congrats to her.